Our marching band.
This is Chris's fault.
Why?
Because you could have been playing. I was waiting for you. I was forced to play games.
Well, guess, Paul. Guess what?
Oh, I heard this.
Look at that season.
Man, I'm trying to dive, but I keep winning all my versus with everyone.
What the? He's still trying to win.
Dog, we all win. Grab your friends who haven't played in the past 30 days. Reboot rally quest rewards until October.
I was fighting with someone that was really good and I ended up killing them.
Oh, Paul, yeah, Paul, guess what?
What?
I just watched the recent She-Hulk.
Don't spoil, I haven't watched it yet!
I know, I can't, I can't say anything!
She doesn't want spoilers, but she doesn't want to watch.
But dog. Really?
I don't want spoilers, so I don't want to watch it. Doesn't make any sense.
Well, whenever Paul tells me, oh yeah, this is gonna be a good episode. No, I don't believe it because of what he did to me the last episode. Fucking asshole.
Hey, there's literally like 4 left. Let me just see if I can find
one. Oh my.
Dog, we're all gay. Not me though. Not Paul though.
Can't find anyone.
Exactly. What?
Is Junior number 2 laying on your bed watching TikToks?
Yeah, he's on TikTok. They can tell. Yes, you are! He's on
TikTok. Slap him?
What?
Are you guys watching my game?
No.
No.
He seems so sad about that, like, oh. Okay.
Everyone's hiding.
Dog, we all hide.
Someone has a grandfather clock.
Who's the grandfather? Who's the clock?
I think it's in Dallas's room.
Huh?
I think it's in Dallas.
Wait, you can hear my clock?
Yeah.
You can?
Yeah, I got you.
Oh my gosh, you're so
a sonic one, Dallas. To be exact.
Yeah, I have a sonic clock.
Gotta go fast.
I'm playing in my room.
This is bullshit. I blame Paul now.
Well, I'm trying to lose and I keep winning all my fights with him.
You ain't trying to lose, you're trying to fucking win.
No, I was trying to kill him. I was trying to find people so I could kill him already so that I could like finally like join you guys.
Yeah, right.
This person's just hiding. I'll just come up here.
By the time it loads in, you're already gonna be done.
Oh my gosh, and I won.
You won?
Yeah.
Don't act like you're disappointed, you fucking asshole.
I know.
Because when I'm trying to get out of here, I'm winning, and when I actually want to win, I don't win.
Well, you got your win for the night, so I don't want to hear. We could have gotten that win.